Hey guys, it's a Tuesday. Okay, I had a very productive week. It was raining lots and we live near this like lake river thingy, mabob, and because of all the rain water it had overflown, and we went for a bike ride because it was sunny, and we ended up having to basically bike ride through all this freaking water that was like up to my knees, and it was really bloody hot. I remembered my biggest fear now. So my biggest fear is actually bicycles. Now the reason why my biggest fear is bicycles is because whenever I go on a bike ride, I end up falling. Like, that usually doesn't faze me because I'm naturally a klutz, so anything to do with injuring myself, I'm just like, brush it off. But the thing is, last time that I went to go on a bicycle ride, not including while I've been in France, but last time I went to go on a bicycle ride, because where my house is, it's on a really big hill, so you usually, you know, you go full blast down the hill and then you turn and then it's really fun. But thing is, this one, last time I went to go on a bike ride, I was going down, I was like halfway down the hill, speeding up, and then one of my neighbors, you know, goes, "Hi, Celine." So I slam on the brake, not meaning to, but my brakes were touchy. I slammed on the brake to go turn and I'm like, "Oh, hi." But I slammed on the front brake, resulting in my bike stopping and me, because I'm on a hill, flipping over the bike and actually scraping like my shoulder completely raw. Yeah, that's why I'm actually afraid of biking. Anyways, on to our questions. Question number one. What is some of the best LGBT movies, books you've come across? I don't think I've come across any books. Well, not that I can remember, but yeah, so I haven't really come across any books, but some of the LGBT movies that I've seen, why am I using my hand so much? I don't know. Some of the movies that I've seen, I've watched Imagine Me and You, obviously, The Kids Are Alright, Lost and Delirious, Tomboy, and Loving Annabelle. I love them all. Question number two. What do you think happens when you die? Now, I would like to say, okay, I know I'm Christian, so I'm supposed to believe in heaven and hell and all that, but I don't at all. I think, to be completely honest, I think that when we die, we just die. I do believe in spirits though, so I do believe in ghosts. I do believe that maybe when you die, if you've got a purpose, you can have a certain amount of time left on earth for that purpose. I'm a very strong believer in ghosts, but I don't believe in heaven or hell. I would like to believe in reincarnation. Like, I would really love to believe in reincarnation. It seems like a brilliant, you know, just to get reincarnated into another animal or person, but as much as I'd love to believe it, it's very unrealistic. But who knows, you know. But and question number three. In your own words, explain what love is. To be totally honest, love is a bitch. Okay, you've got different types of love, obviously. You've got the love for your friends and family, and then you've got the love for, like, your partner. Okay, love for friends and family, that's just unconditional love. You just love them because they're there, you know, they're your friends, they're your family. You just brought up to love them. But when it comes to relationship wise, love is a bitch. What's incredible about love is that it can make you and it can break you entirely. And a lot of people have trouble with love and a lot of people don't believe in love. I believe it is really hard, and I believe that love is something that you have to work for, you have to fight for. It doesn't just happen. You have to, like, you can, and I do believe in love at first sight, so I know some of the stuff is kind of, like, not making sense, like, it's like, you just said you had to work for it, yet you believe in love at first sight, but I believe in love at first sight. But I do think to maintain the love throughout a relationship, throughout a long period of time, you have to work for it. It's not just we're gonna love each other no matter what and then you do absolutely nothing and then it's like, well, why didn't we love each other? Maybe we just didn't love each other at the beginning. It's because you have to work for it. It's a two-person job. It is. Love isn't perfect. There's always going to be fights with the person that you love. There's always going to be trouble. It's not perfect, but you got to stay through it, and you got to have to stay strong if you really want to fight for it, because I don't know exactly how else to describe love besides it's tough. When I say tough love, it's tough. And it's hard, but you got to work through it to keep it. Best things are worth fighting for. So, yeah. That's it. If you've got any more questions, please submit them in the comments. That would be absolutely great. I'll see you guys next week.